Why is Tennessee called the Volunteer State? It's kind of weird. During the War of 1812, we had 1,500 Tennessee volunteers to go down with Andrew Jackson to the Battle of New Orleans. Him and his Tennessee volunteers went down there to take on the British. This volunteer tradition continued when the Mexican-American War started, and instead of sending 2,800 volunteers, they sent 30,000 down to go take Mexico. And that trend continued, and now they're known as the Volunteer State.